job, Q. Good job, Q. Good job, Q.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sorry. Hard. 7, 8, 9, 10. Good.
Sweet. Good job, Lance. Good.
Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Good job, Q.
Ready to go? Let's go. Go. Whenever you're ready. Look, we're going here.
Good job, Lance.
That's what I mean by you figure it out. So you can take the initiative, and that's part of being leadership, and you know what I'm saying, like taking the initiative. But that was a great question, though. You know what I'm saying? So, but you, coach, put it in your hands, and you figure it out. Your teammates will trust you more. Be able to use your leadership. Ready? Let's go. Good. Quick feet. Good. Quick feet. Good. Round. Go. Rotation.
Good job, Q. Hit it.
Excellent.
Good job, Lance.
Yes. Good. Hey, this one. Hands ready. Go. Sprint. Go. Sprint. Go. Hands ready. Sprint. Go. Hands ready.
to the cone. Let's go.
Oh, Lindsay, nice. Good fake. Good job. Oh, good job, Hugh. Job.
I wouldn't do that, Lindsay.
Good job, Lindsay.
I'll take it.
Job, Q. Yeah, nice job, Q.
Lindsay.
Shot.
So good, guys. So good.
If you don't pass. Alright, so it's gonna be even harder if you do pass, but if you dribble, you're automatically gonna get stolen. Alright, so it's gonna be even harder. So now you really gotta use your passing. And spacing is key to this. Spacing and good passing.
Don't do that.
Lindsay! Job, Lindsay! Lindsay Money?
Yeah!
What was that one? Thank you.
You're welcome. Good
job, guys. I appreciate the hard work. And the most important thing that you guys have to take away from here today is what? Tell me something. Tell me something that you got to take away. Something that I told all you guys. What was it? Yes. Good job. Dribbling every day, 10 to 15 minutes. On your weak hand and your strong hand. And all it can be is just this. All you have to do is that. Do that. 3 sets each. 10, 15 to 20 times. Just that. No dribbles, all right? Let's get a break and get the heck out of here.
Hard work?
On three, yeah.
One, two, three, hard work!